Hi, my name is Rachel Smith. I am a 2017 Sheridan High School graduate, and the summer before my senior year, I chose to attend Arkansas Governor's School. So when you choose to apply to Arkansas Governor's School, you have to pick a specialized study area. This can range from natural sciences to social sciences. My roommate was a visual arts student, and I chose the English and language arts specialized study area. Every day you would attend a study area course, an area 2 course, and an area 3 course. For English and language arts, I would attend classes on writing poetry, writing short stories, and even learning about emojis and technology and how they're impacting the way our society chooses to communicate. For area 2 and area 3, these were based on personal and social growth and development, and they were a blended class with students from other study areas. After you were done with class for the day, you could either take naps, hang out with your friends more, but my favorite part was attending the 4:10 and 6:10 lectures. These were completely optional, but a lot of times me and my friends would choose to go to them, and the rooms for these lectures would be completely packed. They would range on topics from aliens on Mars to the death penalty, and even movie clips that professors had talked about or something that a guest speaker had said the week before. I think one big takeaway for me outside of the classroom and learning opportunities was just the friendships that I made and the community that was formed. After I graduated high school, I went to OBU, and one of my best friends from Arkansas Governor's School ending up going there as well. And I also recently found out that the person who sits next to me in one of my law school classes was an Arkansas Governor's School student the year before me. So it really does provide you with a great community of people who shared the same experience with you, which is a great resource to have after you graduate high school. If I can leave you with anything at all, if you're even thinking about Arkansas Governor's School, I challenge you to apply. It has provided me with so many friendships, so many opportunities, and even impacts the way that I'm riding in my career choice in law school today. So I'm sure Ms. Williams is happy to answer any questions you have, and I'm as well. I hope this gave you a little more insight on a personal experience with Arkansas Governor's School.